and will be bundled along with the tractor brand. So what is the customer value proposition it will offer? Surely we are looking at giving a holistic solution and holistic value proposition of good price with a combination of a tractor and implements package. And this time we are not stopping at implements, but we also believe enduring the total cost of a season, you also need a good input cost, good agri inputs at a good cost. Therefore, we are also looking at bundling cheaper farming inputs. Obviously, all the tractors are sold on on finance packages, and the small and marginal, regional brands are actually lacking in getting a good finance package. With help of Mahindra Finance and other financiers, we have been able to give a very good low EMI as well as low down payment to make this purchase attractive. And along with that, we are saying that there will be opportunity to earn an assured rental income. So the value proposition is not only attractive price, but also the value proposition in totality with affordable mechanization solution, a good finance package, and opportunity to earn a rental income. For that, we will be offering a combo package for tractor and implement. We have tied also with a e-portal, Big Heart. It's an agri-input portal, a startup which has started agri-input selling, with which we have tied up for our farmers, whereby we'll be able to offer the branded quality agri-inputs at an attractive price. I talked about Mahindra Finance support and other leading financiers who will offer a low EMI, low down payment, so that the acquisition cost of tractor becomes easy for the farmer. And along with that, we are synergizing with our tractor rental company, Tringo, whereby the new customer who buys Trackstar tractor will also get an assured income of 150 hours. Which generally costs about 600 per hour, so he actually covers in the first year his down payment which is given for the tractor. So that's a holistic value proposition we are offering for the Trackstar customer who buys a Trackstar tractor. The Trackstar tractors come in 30 to 50 HP segment with the 5 HP points of 31, 36, 40, 45 and 50, which broadly covers 80% of the Indian tractor industry. With its quality product, which is suitable for farming as well as other supplementary uses of farming, thereby giving a value for money proposition in totality. These tractors come with powerful performance, which is suitable for agri and supplementary use with a fuel efficient engine, which has got all the tractor's features which are required for a basic tractor, but no frills like oil emerge brakes, good bowtie front axle for a tighter turning radius, a transmission of 8x2 speeds, power steering versions, which comes at a low operating cost. So broadly, this is an offering which is a basic tractor, which does everything for farming without frills, and will be able to give the value to the customer, which is having a small farm holding. We're going to launch these tractors in two phases. First phase will be in September, where we are going to cover 5 states, UP, Bihar, Jharkhand, Orissa, and West Bengal, whereby we'll be able to cover almost 30 to 32% of the industry in the first go and establish a Trackstar brand. And followed by a second phase of launch in the remaining 6 states of Gujarat, Maharashtra, Rajasthan, MP, CG, and Assam in January 2018. Thus, we'll be able to cover the full entire Indian tractor industry, which is a major chunk of it, 80% of the coverage through this range, and help uplift the farmer, increase the prosperity, thus enabling the cause of doubling tractors, farmer's income by 2022. Thank you. I request Mr. Jejurikar and Mr. Nikhil Madhavkar to join me for question answer.